The lobby of the Nigerian National Assembly was flooded today, June 22nd, following a leaking roof. It was learned that the heavy downpour in the early hours of Tuesday left the lobby of the National Assembly, which was built 27 years ago, flooded. The plenary was delayed for a few hours as cleaners had a hectic time scooping out the water. This is coming after lawmakers resumed on Tuesday after a 1 week break to mark the end of their second legislative year.
Yes, I just want to lose time. Move for Trump. No, so we will not carry this kind of story against government. Eh? We don't carry it through.
Assuming one can test the salt.
You don't get contract without money.
Seriously.
It's a big thing. Who we can arrest now?
Me.
Is he rain?
Me.
Is a pity. Please subscribe and leave a comment. Thank you.
Who we can arrest now?
Me.
Is he rain?
Me. Me.
Hmm?